We are not resting on our laurels, for more must be done, and we must keep the momentum going. Therefore, today, we are one-upping ourselves. The city and Harris County once again stand here together, side by side, to launch phase two of our joint community COVID-19 homeless housing initiative. This new phase dwarfs anything we have done in the past. Phase two is a $100 million initiative to house 7,000 individuals experiencing homelessness in 3 years.